This is Today in Amarillo.
Back this morning to Today in Amarillo. Thank you so much for joining us this Monday morning. And thank you all. This is Chris and Joe. They're from Texas Roadhouse. They got up bright and early this morning to get all this on the table for us. What a delightful spread you guys brought along.
Well, thank you very much. This is a lot of the items that we do inside the restaurant ourselves. We hand cut all of our own steaks every day in the restaurant. Mm-hmm. We use a choice selection of beef. There's our fall off the bone ribs. It's a 3-day process from start to finish for us to complete that. Barbecue chicken, our homemade rolls that we make throughout the shift. And of course, baked potatoes. The corn, we serve corn, not necessarily on the cob. We just did that for a little bit more.
Before, I like
so,
that.
Thank you.
It looks good. So now you guys are talking about not only grilling for 4th of July, but you guys also have a fundraiser going on right now, correct?
Mm-hmm. Correct. For the 4th of July, we're going to open at 11 a.m. We'll be open all day from 11 to 10. And then 10% of our food sales will go back to America Supports You Texas. So we'll also run our early dine $7.99 menu from 11 to 6 o'clock and have that option available as well to our guests.
Now, is it a percentage of all the sales that you'll donate, or how does that work?
It'll be 10% of our net food sales.
All right.
So, and that's what we'll give back to America Supports You.
So, okay. Head over there.
And everyone at home is probably looking at all this delicious food saying, what are we going to be doing this morning? What are you guys going to be making for us?
Well, we cooked at the restaurant, but I would like to talk a little bit about, as you go to the grocery store, if you do choose not to let us grill for you on the 4th of July and do it yourself, it's kind of the options that you have for the different steaks. And so this is our 16-ounce ribeye that we serve, and then also our bone-in ribeye. And really, the ribeye is going to be the most flavorful steak that we have in the restaurant. So it's going to allow the marbling throughout. You should be looking for a 10 to 90% mix of marbling to meat, so to muscle. So that's what you're looking for there. This is our 16-ounce strip. You get a little bit of both worlds with the strip. So it's going to have a little bit of flavor characteristic of a ribeye without all the marbling throughout it. You'll see a little bit run through it, so it's not as marbled. A filet, this is a 12-ounce filet that we serve. It's going to be the most tender steak that we have in the restaurant, one of the leanest as well. And of course, our sirloin. It's our 16-ounce sirloin. We have those in multiple sizes, everything on the table. But the sirloin is going to be a great steak. It's tender, but it does also have a little bit of it does have a chew to it. So those are some of the options that you have when you're going out to try to pick out your meat for the 4th or any other day.
Thank you guys so much, Joe and Chris. And we'll have much more from them here coming up in just a few minutes. But first, a quick check your forecast as we do get near